Fall's about time that we come back to this one. But I think the reason why we stopped doing this for a bit because I was into Uncharted 4 and The Lost Legacy more than anything else. Also, tell me if you are having any problems with hearing this video. I would like to hear it. Or with weird sounds in the camera. Jeez, look at Chloe then and now.
Hey, don't you...
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jack, don't!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, it's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. I'm sensing some history here.
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Close eyes.
No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you. Yeah.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey, you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait, they're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down. And if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together.
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate.
It's going to pay off one day, Chloe.
Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Oh, we don't need saving, Nate. Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look up!
Oh, I can't see properly.
Moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three.
Thanks.
How are we going to get across? There's a ladder on the far side.
Oh, God. I feel like this camel guy's going to die.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it. Just press triangle. Oh, okay. How was I? Well, I found my bitch. Shoots the prompt. Oh, okay. Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Oh, but you... Come on. For fuck's sake, no. Just do what I want you to do. Am I gonna have to kill myself to get where I need to go? Literally, I only just started this game.
Get us halfway there.
Maybe there's somewhere up here we need to go to.
Right.
Maybe we ought...
Pretty sweet, huh?
Now we're going somewhere.
Come on.
See anything up there? Come on, this way. You should be safe in here. Whoa. How about that, huh?
Brought us right to the doorstep. So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid. Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
Well, no. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala? Nice.
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on, we haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Right. Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's me.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
So
you gotta get up there, but how? Looks like the locals are still using this place.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
This doesn't give you any chance at all to figure out what you want to do. Alright guys, I think I'll end up here. Thanks for watching, I'll see you.